So now they have this ugly 60s building. Seems to be renovated. Not much progress, but they're doing something. And in central Croydon, all the cranes seems to be gathered here. And then down that end, the last crane is East Croydon station. Hopefully there's hope for Croydon with new mayor. And
really?
I've heard many Hong Kong people came to Croydon. So all the accommodations are being built. Not because of that, but we have been building quite a lot of accommodation. So this is my favorite place, a central library.